just went and got a propane heater for the house at Dick's. They're selling it. They're saying they have it. They're having it at online only at 40% off, $89.99. I just paid $89.99 for it. Well, no, but they had it for sale for $89.99, regular $144. But it was the same exact one that I have. I thought it was bigger and higher BTUs. It's the same exact one.
Oh, they like save on like a wages or like.
Oh no.
But I paid the same thing.
Come on, Victoria.
Do you guys have electric heat?
Oh, I'm worrying about if we run out of
oil? Is yours oil or
no, if we have no power. I've heard it was supposed to be a really terrible winter.
Yeah, she's just
well if you got everyone out of power, you're more you're more than welcome to stop by our house because we have a generator that powers the whole entire house.
Oh. Yeah, we have hot water, even if we have no power. We have hot water.
Yeah, same.
But I didn't know that for a long time.
We had no other choice. They come with it. Ours did, and what that is when you plug it into that wire into the generator, you have to switch that on so it cuts all the power coming in from the street, and it only sources off the power. Sources off the power from the generator.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't have that. I don't think.
Yeah. Last year, our neighbor had a few like switches like outlets blown in his house because when they turned the power on, she had something was wired wrong, and like it blew out like one of the electric things that she had plugged in, cause it's just it shoots right back in your
yeah.
house.
Yeah, you need surge protectors for sure.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, but no, if you guys need, like, if you really do lose power.
Alright.
Yeah, if you guys lose power, you're more than welcome to come over.
No, I want it new.
Alright.
It's a propane heater that you can safely use indoors.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Come on, Maloney!
Is it like a little lantern?
No, it's like a little space heater. It's a Mr. Heat Buddy or something
really?
Like that.
Huh.
Yeah.
I always thought it was like that.
Thank you. people like blow things out of proportion and they make things that aren't real. They try to make people, I can't remember the term, but I was listening to a thing like that and people are like, oh, that's a bunch of crap, you know, they're just trying to fill your head with all this stuff, you know. But I'm like, no, it's not. Because you can only have so many people on this earth. And they, right before they had all this outbreak of, I can't remember what it was. I think it was 10 of the top people that are the richest in the world. They all met. And then all of a sudden, all this stuff went down. And they were nowhere in the vicinity of it. But they're planning on population control.
That's all I know. I said that's what I firmly believe.
So all this autism and you know how the children are dying from after having the vaccinations down in, I think, Africa? It was intentional from the government to send that over there. So, and because autistic kids can't breathe. So they don't normally have children because they can't. So that's why they're doing it. They're on purpose contaminating all these vaccinations. The polio vaccination that was tainted is what started the HIV epidemic.
It's ridiculous.
In Africa.
If you look at these people, like some of the people who live off in the woods, not even their society, and live off the land, they're living to almost 100 years old, no problem.
Yeah. Yeah.
And they're 100. Nothing like that is good, right? Natural water doesn't have that in it. So why put it in something that, you know, we're going to consume? I just think all this stuff is up to population control. It's proven facts that 200,000 people are born every day in America. 200,000 people, that's a lot of people. Add that for a month's period, you have over a million people.
Well, they have a thing where, like, you know, in toothpaste, it says if you swallow more than a pea-sized amount of toothpaste, call the poison control center. Well, that pea-sized fluoride is the same, comparable to a 12-ounce glass of water that has fluoride in it already.
Mm-hmm.
Our water has fluoride in it. It's treated intentionally for it to save our teeth and don't rot out. That was the government and each state's, you know, purpose of that. Well, they found out that fluoride is toxic, but they still have it in the water, in our water system. So a pea-sized amount is the same as what we're in our drinking water. If you drink a lot of water, you're getting exposed to more fluoride.
Yeah, I'm telling you, it's all set up so perfectly that we think that it's normal, but it's not. Like,
yeah.
And
all
the
vaccinations.
My mind that doesn't say like that.
And all our vaccinations, they all have mercury in them.
Yeah, it's all
mercury. Yeah.
It's not, what is it going to do? You know, it's not going to do nothing for you.
Oh, come on, green. Oh, my gosh. Yes. Oh.
It's all a setup. That's what it is. The government created cancer. I know they created it.
Oh, yeah. They do.
60, 70 years ago, none of the stuff was around.
Yeah, no, they have a cure for cancer.
Oh, they've always had a cure for cancer. Always. Why do you think?
It's just... If everyone, it would be populations.
It's funny to say this, but if you look back down to like to the 1930s, from 1900s to 1930s. If you look back, 7 years ago, when the marijuana plant itself was legal, people were using it as hemp. People were curing themselves with hemp. Hemp was such a natural resource to people, and it became illegal.
Yeah.
But people use it as such a resource that it was like an abundant need.
Well, even just the sticks, the stems, they make baskets and rope out of them. It's like the strongest in the world.
Yes. Why do you think they made it illegal?
Yeah.
Because of the benefits from it. And
oh, yeah, that's why they're trying to make it legal right now.
They're trying to make it legal again because they see all the benefits, so it's bringing more money into the economy.
Well, because the people aren't remaining quiet anymore on it.
Well,
you know, the people that grow and stuff, they're like, screw you.
Yeah, well, I mean, there's no use. If it's curing cancer and Alzheimer's and arthritis, why hasn't it always been legal?
It didn't go in?
Oh,
Tori. Nice. Nice. That was good.
I got that on there.
Did you get my hands in the way?
No. Truthful to yourself.
What was I gonna say?
But his father is the head of the drumming group right now.
I was gonna say how spiritual is he into it?
He was the main drummer of all of Mohegan.
No, I'm saying like how serious does he take being in the tribe?
Oh, serious. That's why he's out of it. He was out of it after his kids got a little older because you have to commit a lot of time to it.
Yeah.
And he was not drinking at all.
That's
and
good though.
But the thing was.
Yeah. No. Yeah. They were there.
Good job.
Nice job. That was good.
I'm glad I got that. I missed the kick though.
It's alright. But yeah, so no, all yeah, the manager came on everything. Come on.
She could have just kicked it out. I don't know if she catches it.
Well, it was best to catch it.
But to her green is right there.
No, I know,
I mean?
But I'm saying it's best to catch it so they have time to set up in a good position, you know what I mean?
They were on the tribal grounds and he was the head of the drumming.
Really?
And he didn't miss one freaking beat.
Good.
Alright.
Good job. She's starting to get it. How does that work if you're a tribe member? Can you eat at the casino for free?
He does. Like, he works for security right now. So
casino?
It's not actually tribal, yeah. And he gets us like a voucher, so he has like $10 for lunch and breakfast or whatever.
That's her fault. She shut down.
Yeah, that's why I don't think they called it. Oh my God, they had tribal parties 1 year. It was like
what is it? Just like a lot of like celebration.
Everything is inclusive. Everything
really?
Is much of anything you want.
Really?
Oh my God, as much you want to drink, eat, anything.
I thought you can't drink.
Oh, at the tribal parties you can, because it's a tribal celebration.
Well, I'm sure everybody gets messed up.
Yeah, but you don't want to be disrespectful.
No.
Just kick it, Victoria.
No, you don't. No, but I'm saying, like, they'll get really drunk, but, like, they know.
Oh, there's some that do, but, you know, you just make a fool of yourself, you know.
Right.
But,
number four, once
yeah,
again.
Yeah.